While we all have our styles and while we all have our own way of doing things, when you have successful band students like at Mr. Chain's school or here at Lambert, when you learn music at the highest levels and are able to bring that together, the students get to share a camaraderie that they wouldn't normally have the opportunity to do in bringing together some of the great talent from this community to the folks of London and be able to perform for a new audience.
It's true. Sometimes we compete against each other on Saturdays in the fall, but unlike athletic competitions that are sometimes a bit heated, it's a very friendly rivalry, and our kids are thrilled to be working with the Lambert kids to make new friends and to work together in this endeavor.
Band parents are the best because it truly takes a community to run the organization. Usually there are two or three staff members working with a band, but we can't sew all the uniforms. We can't provide food for all the kids. We can't push all of the equipment. We can't handle a lot of those logistical responsibilities. The parents come together and they really form a bond themselves, and many band parents become lifelong friends because of their kids' involvement in the activity. But they are so supportive in doing a lot of the logistical work, helping with a lot of the fundraisers I know to allow us to have this opportunity to come to London. And of course, they're our biggest supporters and biggest cheering section and really help those kids feel the pride in performance.
The notes are the same. The notes and rhythms don't change. So all of the students, Mr. McCloy's students and my students and the other students from Georgia, we have several other bands from Georgia also, they'll all learn the music first. And that doesn't change from place to place. We'll have some logistical things to work out about who's going to stand where and merging some stylistic things, how loud we play, where we breathe in certain places. But the 90% of it will all come together independently. So when we all meet to rehearse with one large ensemble, it won't be as difficult as you might think.
It's hopefully going to be great, and it's hopefully going to be big and beautiful and really bring the New Year's spirit as well as the spirit of the America-UK connection. I know that some of the finale music that they're working on for us is going to kind of highlight that United Kingdom-America cooperation together. I think it's going to be a great tribute to the New Year's holiday.
Yeah!